Thank you. again like usual. Playoff in the deep end like usual. Sweaty pants that they want too much. Happy on my taxes, I'm too turned up. Turn up that patty for my wrist or less. I'm sipping what's okay so well. Someone hit your block with my plane for less. Man, I lost some roads with it, too much. Say my digit number, but I keep waking up. Tell me you see my text, baby, please say something.
Check. Check. Good evening and welcome to the William Dean Winters Gymnasium. Before we start our game tonight, we would like to honor a few of our seniors on the boys basketball team and our manager as they prepare to go off to their next adventure in college and or wherever they're going. First up, we wish to recognize Sean Sims Jr. After high school, Sean planned on going to film school. His favorite memory at Collegium was field day back in elementary school. And he wishes to thank his mom, dad, three sisters, friends, teachers, and coaches. Let's give a big hand for Sean. Next on our senior list, we have Michael Elkins. Michael wishes to pursue basketball to the furthest extent possible. And instead of playing if he can't, he'd like to be a ref, a trainer, coach, anything that he can do with basketball. Because he says there's always something to do with and around the game of basketball for me. His favorite collegiate memory was making the varsity team his junior year. Michael would like to thank every single person who has come out today. He'd like to give a huge shout out to all of his principals, staff members, security guards, teammates, family, and peers for pushing him to never give up. He would like to say thank you to his mom, who has given her all to raise him throughout the years on her own, and his girlfriend, Destiny, for always loving, supporting, and caring about him. Finally, he'd like to say how grateful he is and how many thanks he gives to God. Our next senior is Chase Woolfolk. His goal after high school is to attend college for finance. His favorite memory would be the friends that have turned into family along the way. Chase would like to thank his family, friends, and all of his teachers for helping him through this journey. Next up, we have Cole Gustafson. Cole is looking to go into the film industry to become a film director, and by going through film school at either Emerson His favorite memory at Collegium would be the laughs and good times he shares with his friends. Cole would like to thank his father for being his greatest coach for basketball and for life. He'd also like to thank his mom and grandfather for coming to all of his games and encouraging him throughout his season. He'd like to thank his girlfriend Jade for loving and encouraging him throughout the season and for being there for him and the team. Last, he'd like to thank his siblings, Austin, Nate, and Landon, for growing up with him playing basketball and making his favorite memories. Our next senior is Hassan Roby. His goals after high school are to college and travel. His favorite memory is playing basketball with his teammates and hanging out with his friends. Hassan would like to thank his family, friends, teammates, and teachers for being there and supporting him for his 4 years of high school. Our next senior is Evan Schnitzius. His goals after high school are to go to college. His favorite memory is hanging out with his friends in class. And he would like to thank his parents and his teachers. Give a hand for Evan Schnitzius. And our boys basketball manager is Jay Tipton Rivera, our last senior. After high school, she plans on going to Temple University to study computer science. Her favorite memory is being on the first girls' soccer team here at Collegium. And she would like to thank her friends, family, and her boyfriend, Cole. party started. Collegium Charter School welcomes you to the William D. Winters Gymnasium for this afternoon's matchup between the Trojans of Valley Forge Military Academy and your Collegium Charter School Cougars. The Bicentennial Athletic League wishes to promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. And if you cannot, we will put you out. Profanity, racial or sexist comments, and other intimidating or unsportsmanlike actions directed towards officials, student athletes, or team representatives will not be tolerated. Individuals making such remarks or engaging in such behaviors will be asked to leave the site of competition. We will put you out. Thank you very much for your cooperation, and we hope that you enjoy the game. And now, for your starting lineups. First, introducing our visitors, the Valley Forge Military Academy Trojans. Number 4, senior, Zion Mills. Number 22, freshman, Jeremiah DeShazzo. Number 15, freshman, May Dianawe. Number 21, junior, Sean Cargill. And number 10, junior, Chris Callis. Your head coach of the Trojans is Aaron Barkley, and your assistant coach is Justin Lewis. And now, get on your feet and make some noise for your Collegium. Number 21, senior, Austin Brody. Number 24, senior, Sean Sims Jr. Number 25, senior, Paul Christensen.
Come on, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Four, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hold on.
good. No, leave it, leave it.
Other way, Mike. There you go.
Yep.
Yeah, they got all. This one, right?
No, Mike, that's the bottom one. The bottom one.
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
He is ready. He is ready. Stop it. Don't get.